Hi, this is Jeff Layton. We are right now at the Detroit Lakes High School, and we have a very special event that we'd like to announce here on TV3. And standing with me, I've got the four local car dealers at Detroit Lakes. We've got Drew from R&G Subaru, Dan from Norseman Motors, Jerome from Nearson Chevrolet, and Brock from Weber Family Motors. And this is a special event in that we are bringing all four car dealers together for what we're going to call the All City Car Dealer Car Fest. It's going to be located right here at the grounds on the campus of Detroit Lakes High School. And Jerome, I'm going to start with you. This is a pretty special event because it's also going to be a fundraiser for the high school.
Yes, it is. We as dealers got together and we thought what a great opportunity it would be for our customers and the local area to come together to see all of the brands located under one rooftop, if you will. We're going to have 600-700 cars here, all sale priced, you know, clearly marked in the windows. And it's an excellent opportunity to not only generate some business for us as car dealers, but to give great deals to our customers and support the school in the process.
All right. Now, Brock, I'm going to come to you next. Now, you're kind of the mastermind behind this because you've got a little history of doing this when you were out in North Dakota. So tell us a little background on what people can expect and then also the donation we're going to be making to the high school.
Well, we're going to do this a little differently with the Booster Club involved. We've got some of the coaches and the kids are going to be here. We're going to have a couple of wash trucks doing car washes with proceeds and donations from that going to the Booster Club. So that'll be nice. So we're going to have a concession stand set up here with brats and burgers and the concession or the donations for that. All that's going to go to the Booster Club also. It'll be kind of neat having this one though with all the dealers involved. We've never done something like this before where we'll have everybody in one location. So that's going to be kind of nice so people can come and see everything.
Okay. And then also $100 for every car sold will go to the Booster Club, which is pretty cool. Absolutely. All right. Now, Dan and Drew, the other unusual thing about this is nowadays there's a lot of consolidation in the car business. It's not too often that you have four independently owned, family owned car dealers all in one town, all coming together as kind of friendly competitors, which is kind of neat. But Dan, you've been in this market for a long time and a pretty neat deal.
Yeah, just 46 years, so we're we're just kind of getting rolling here finally, but yeah. Playing our groove finally. But yeah, no, this should be a fun event. The salespeople, everybody at our dealership anyway, I'm sure the other guys too are all excited about it, and it should be real interesting.
All right, and Drew, again, family owned. Yeah. You're second generation now and with the Subaru dealership.
Yeah, second generation, we're pretty excited.
Yeah, all right.
Good way to get a good deal. So come on down, you'll see a lot of cars. There'll be a lot of stuff to look at. You don't have to drive around to every different place and then come back and go there and then wonder if you got the good deal. So they're all right here.
All right, perfect. All right, so again, this is going to be happening actually on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, June 18th, 19th, and 20th. You will not want to miss it. It is going to be the biggest car sale in Detroit Lakes history. We are calling it the All City Car Dealer Car Fest. Again, come on down. The students and teachers are going to be washing cars for you. Make a donation to the high school. Every car sold, $100 goes to the high school. Concession stands. Central Market is donating the food, so all the proceeds go back to the high school. So this can be a great fundraiser for the high school also, and a great chance for you to meet all four dealers all in one spot and see up to maybe 700 cars all in one spot, all the different makes and models. Great chance to see it. So all going on June 18th, 19th, and 20th right at the Detroit Lakes High School parking lot. So we hope to see you there.